threw me in a trash, but 2 hours later I climbed out. With blood and afterbirth, I started on a blind route. Civilians threatened by the sight of a newborn infant with a lion's mouth. I copulate and repopulate. At age 4, I started removing my own organs just to see how they operate. I can make the apocalypse end with a preposterous spin. I'm an alien python that sheds rhinoceros skin. You choking gag when words are spoken fast. I smoke and blast paragraphs by broken last in a cast swallowing broken glass. I provide infinite homicide by making you die. The death of every human in history that ever died. I worshipped on the Sabbath, then put bodies in cabinets. Bad the sinners and killed the saints because they was arrogant. With a 3C's, a millimeter, a 3-3's. I'm a self-producing species. Your brain holds less intelligence in my feces. My dominance was ominous. From it comes prominent confidence. I pack a matter that I use to crack continents. I wear the reins, sparks dispersed from the brain. I spit propane that makes fire burst up into more flames. I shatter bladders and scatter matter. Send data out of character, act a rapper till cadaver splatter with marinara. I grab and pull your clavicle to see if it's extractable. I'm an actual mathematical quadrilateral. Your throat, I make blood flow from it. I'll impregnate your woman, and 9 months later, snatch the fetus up out of your stomach. A spacecraft landed with a hyperbolic bed on it. People collapse because every alien that exited had my head on it. My homicides are shown in a hearse, chronologically reversed. So the last victim I murdered actually died first. Whatever your effort is, I'll effortlessly better you. I can sever both of my feet and still be 2 steps ahead of you. I'm the thought editor, like a head of lettuce, I shredded you. I can sit on a planet nebula with a weapon and red sweat in your eye. Block debauchery while you ride with my crotch beat. Want to wrap your whole body around my wrist the way you watch me. Till time ends, I'ma be a threat. I got another head up on my neck, but human eyes can't see it yet. I carry 10 times my weight like an ant do. I'm dyslexic, but even steal me wouldn't hang, can't you? I mean, you can't hang with me. Yeah. The imperial skill spiller, optical illusional mirror, serial killer. I'll stand you at an intersection and rip until I make your body take off running in 17 different directions. Like a surgeon, I open your chest and put my words in. I'm the first one to bust like a dude that nutted up in a virgin. And you picking up the microphone and beating me rapping. It's kind of like constipation. It's some shit that won't happen. You disillusioned, boy, I sink you quick. You got lyrical hypochondria, you just think you sick. And it's hazardous for a faulty MC to try me. Like a hospital patient with hydrochloric acid in his IV. A bomb was ticking in my right arm. I'm the love child of a night storm and an unborn futuristic alien life form. I process slackers with no track. On the planets I go jack and return with a sack of extraterrestrial throwbacks. I'll approach you with aggression and slap you so hard I'll be able to look inside my hand and see your facial expression. My telekinetics will stand on you. I'll put you in a sleeper hole without even laying a hand on you. Leave contestants with infections in their midsections. I'm harder than a roll of quarters and a Tyrannosaurus erection. Send me 100 years back and make me transparent, and you'll never be born because I murder both sets of your grandparents. A mic's what I have, no gun to run grab. Slab you with 5 combinations in the time it took you to throw 1 jab. Like I said before, I'm really from a future time, and the only reason I'm here right now is to execute your rhyme. The seed I blast you off at Wordplex, I had to spark it. Fly around the city on my black book like a magic carpet. Your syllable was too easily killable. I'm a musical miracle with a brain that's refillable. From the womb, I was consumed with ominous doom. My thoughts travel to Nixum, Nostradamus' tomb. I'm from a wicked platoon where false promises bloom. A mansion with 20 rooms and a caterpillar's cocoon. Yeah, what's up, Kuwait?
Legendary. Pioneer. The Grand Wizard. K. Reno. This nigga started this shit, nigga. The reason why you the author of the shit you spit. The God, nigga. The beginning and the ending. It began with this nigga, and it's gonna end with this nigga. You niggas can't fuck with Reno, nigga. What, you MHMR or something, motherfucker? Stop selling your medicine and use it, idiot. You niggas falling off and shit. The niggas can't be chosen, nigga. 20 years in the game, rookie counter. South Park Coalition. The Black Book is international, motherfucker. With or without you, suit and tie cocksuckers. Yeah, nigga.
My side of town where haters, jackers, and police ride around.
What up, dope beast?
Listen, side of town, where hater jackers and police ride around, yeah. I'm on the clutch, focused in on my mission. I spot laws from the corner like peripheral vision. I stay humble, but if ever we rumble, you get swung on like baseballs or trees in the jungle. Yeah, we lie, we steal, smoke weed, we rob, we kill. Put diamonds in our grill and pop X pills. Have sex for squeal, wait for big face bills. Fornicate dating and sip drinking and see chase deals. We pushing cocaine with no containment. And it's a dead homie's mama making funeral arrangements. Yeah. Talk slow, but our game is faster. And it's a lady church member getting smashed by the pastor. It's a play about to get caught slipping. And 18-year-old girls is prostituting, stripping. And boys is always lying. And police harassing folks, that's why they always dying. My side of town, where haters, jackers, and police ride around. My side of town, where we make paper and lip boppers is always down. Laws pull you over for nothing. People get murdered for crumbs and poor people are suffering. Take a picture, a straight bullet could possibly hit you. And it's a killer at the red light that's plotting to get you. After 10, it's a crackhead that's smoking again. It's somebody's husband or wife is laying up with their friend. And it's a couple of young gangsters about to blast their heat. It is a snitch talking to the feds as we speak.
On my side,
90 degrees is cool. And elementary kids bring guns and weed to school. If somebody saying they do, that mean they probably don't. In a clean ride, it get you any gal that you want.
On my side,
we pour drink for every player that sunk. It's enough liquor on the ground to get the cement drunk. And if you walk through, you better have a ghetto pass.
Why?
Cause a 60-year-old lady might jack your ass.
On my side,
my side of town, where haters, jackers, and police ride around.
On
my side of town, where we make paper and lip boppers is always down.
My
side of town, where if you come around here capping, you will get clowned. My side of town, where you a threat to see a dead body laying on the ground. A baby mama's plotting and boys is dropping more underground tapes than Bin Laden. And down the street, it's a dude that's grinding with a truck full of work, and the laws is behind him.
Yeah.
And cats blaze, see you see smoke haze. Half the females either dyking or they go both ways. And everybody want drugs and sex. Some got new cars and living in the damn projects.
On my side,
you better learn to fight. Bullets burn and bite, it might be your turn tonight. If it's flex between men, you might witness division. It's competition in the G-code, it's like a religion. We buy and sell, the females are fine as hell. And on the cool, half of them done did time in jail.
On my side,
you might hear a 70-year-old cuss. And every race got a business in our hood but us.
On my side,
my side of town, where haters, jackers, and police ride around.
On
my side of town, where we make paper and lip boppers is always down.
On
my side of town, where if you come around here capping, you will get clowned.
On
my side of town, where you a threat to see a dead body laying on the ground. What's up, homie? I see you. This for you, boy. Love you, man. But you already know that. Check it. Lost him at 36 years old. I miss my boy and how he used to roll. Life is good, but sometimes it's cold. Same old story written in stone. We never honor people until they gone. The night you called, it never crossed my mind that I was hearing your voice for the very last time.
Man,
since then I've been wishing to see you roll up in that expedition, saying something funny and breaking me up.
Yeah.
Or knocking on my window, waking me up. I used to get mad when you did that then. Now I pay to have you do it again. You just met, you let him in close. I felt like I knew you better than most. So when I see and hear things each day, I picture you there and I know what you say.
Yeah,
AC with a laugh at the deck. I hope you know that I had your back. The times we argued and almost scrapped. Kidding MCs way back in the gap. We was partners, though music put us on the map.
With 90% friends and 10% rap.
When one was hungry, the other one fed. When I struggled, you gave me a job and broke bread. Back in the days, we would mob to the club. You introduced me to the woman I love. Man, I wanna grab them throwback years. When I talk about you, I gotta hold back tears. I got your family, that's my obligation.
If they need me, I'm right there, no hesitation.
Yeah.
You never know when life will end. It's always hard to lose a friend. Sometimes you lose, sometimes you win. I know one day we'll meet again.
I know you did what you had to do, but it's like my selfish side is mad at you. We still got a whole lot of songs to rip, a whole lot more microphones to grip. I hear you on records spitting your name, or talking trash playing a video game. Always thinking of ways to get ahead, then I picture you laying in that hospital bed. I try to talk to you and bring you back, hoping something I say would make you react. Daily I pray to the Lord that way. December the 14th, it rained hard that day. You left the world and it was probably extreme. I know I'm tripping, it's gotta be a dream. I'ma wake up, walk out, hop in your ride and say, man, I had a crazy dream that you died. Then we laugh and hit the streets, hoop at the park, grab something to eat, chill and talk about rhyming skill. But this ain't no dream, this time is real. I hate the stress, but some nights I do. When your mama called, it was like I knew. A close friend, it's hard to lose. I had to call everybody up and break the news. During the funeral, my mind was sound, but I broke down hard at the burial ground. When reality hit, tears ran like water. I thought of your son and felt for your daughter. Some days it's hard to fight, but death really is a part of life. If we keep his name alive, he'll live through us. He was never ours, God loaned him to us.
You never know when life will end. It's always hard to lose a friend. Sometimes you lose, sometimes you win. I know one day we'll meet again.
When it was time to leave, you was always slow. When boys was rapping, you would always flow. Shoot pool and leave with all they dough. And I'ma make sure people always know we ain't gon' quit putting it down in the game. AC wouldn't want us to stop doing our thing. His job is done, his time is given. The dead are gone, we need to mourn for the living. Sometimes I restrain myself, trying to imagine the pain you felt. Death was something I never assumed. That night we took you to the emergency room. Your daughter's mother passed away and she gone. Your son's mother gotta raise him alone. But your legacy is engraved in a song. I still got your house number saved in my phone. Guess what this division does? I never even knew what your religion was. I guess it don't matter, cause anytime you could help giving love is what your decision was. I'm at home watching basketball. A couple of times, man, I almost called. We gave females a lot of attention. Pulled a few stunts that I ain't gonna mention. Now you're going away down a road that we all gonna walk one day. You live on cause you had two kids, and now that you're gone, homie, I'm glad you did. The crew dealing with it in their own way, but right now I can only speak for Kate. This song I hate I had to write, but you wrote the words just by living your life, yeah.
You never know when life will end. It's always hard to lose a friend. Sometimes you lose, sometimes you win. I know one day we'll meet again. You never know when life will end. It's always hard to lose a friend. Sometimes you lose, sometimes you win. I know one day we'll meet again.
Run up in my set tripping, I check them like voicemail. Records drop with no promotion, but they manage to sell. My folks want them worse than boys want naked bitches in jail. I leave you swole up in a corner with an ice bag on you. You so brand new, you still got the price tag on you. You wanna be me? The flow murdering 3D sprayer. It'll never work like putting an 8-track in a CD player. I don't bar these Hollywood cats, it's all about me. You can't see me like a block number on a call ID. You got an entourage, you trust me, you can still get smacked.
No doubt.
On songs bragging about pistols that your homeboys pack. I'm frustrated and I'm broke, but I'm keeping the faith.
Like
I wrote my own name on a list of the people I hate. And I don't rehabilitate devils, I kill them and skate. I ain't gonna waste my time trying to make a snake crawl straight.
I know who I am, man.
I can see it when I look in your eyes.
Talking loud, but you ain't saying a damn thing.
Up in the neighborhood telling them lies.
When I'm through, you gon' remember
temperature rise. So many niggas woof about they boxing game, but then get knocked out. And be the first one back to the car before the gunman can squeeze some shots out. Why they always me mugging, looking like they gon' bring some drama. Putting the shit at the fan, they run the mama, and the tears smear they eyeline with they cute ass. But not me, I'm quick to knock niggas out and shoot fast. Guaranteed to knock out socks when I handle the rock and give a nigga hoop flag. And if you ain't one deep, fuck around and put hands on your whole group ass. And see how many weak rhymes your ass can kick grouped up in two flags. I do this to a nigga, I do this to a bitch. Long as it's done on pen and paper to help the person that's saying to get rich. But in real life, I call cases for stitching boys' faces up real right. And I never earned a dollar for it, but they lock zero up real tight. I don't pull my pistol out unless I'ma empty that bitch. If you don't wanna get hate sent back to you, nigga, don't send me that shit. And if I say I'm coming to get you, you might as well go on and pack up. This is permanent punishment every time they act up.
I know who I am, man.
And the screwed up stick serving Boris like the Los Olacious shoes up shit.
But won't be no evading arrest. This arrest is for the cardiac. Yeah. Nigga, these grown man guns by Xbox. Y'all still fucking with a Atari gag.
Popping in, pop like prostitute panties, you drop again. I know lots of men gossiping so much they need oxygen. What we do to cappers, man, the laws can't even equal. We'll be on your ass harder than a child support people.
And in case you fellas forgot, it's H-Town for life. Taking over the rap game, disrespect us, we'll lay down your life. Depending on where you is on the hit list, you can lay down tonight. So make arrangements for this vacation and enjoy the fly.
I know who I am, man. I can see it when I look in your eyes. Talking loud, but you ain't saying a damn thing.
Up in the neighborhood, telling them lies.
When I'm through, you gon' remember my damn name.
When I heard the shit, I wasn't surprised.
In my hood, we get it popping like champagne.
You fool, about to make my temperature rise.
Like champagne.
These fools about to make my temperature rise.
Secular ways and resurrect you.
You know I'll follow you, God. Your power, I done seen it.
Yeah, I hear your mouth profess, but I don't think you really mean it. You've been claiming religion, but you seem to do what I say. If he got more to offer, why you always leaning my way?
That's a good question. See, God, it's like you there, but still I'm one deep. Sometimes the abstract's harder to take to than the concrete. So talking faith is one thing. I wanna feel you like a sunbeam.
But a key part of faith, son, is believing in the unseen.
What do you mean?
Let me explain it, K-Reno. Do you believe you have a brain?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen it?
No. Oh.
Now do you understand?
Yeah, it just hit me. Just because I can't see you, that don't mean that you ain't with me.
Let me jump between this nonsense. Y'all analyze too much. What feels better, things you visualize, a thing that you can touch. You peaceful thing that he'll never be known.
This reminds me of a Dolomite movie. If I make a deal with you, then in the end you gon' do me. I'm caught between two forces trying to actively pursue me. Confused on who's truly loaded with the tools to rule me.
I already rule you, won't you just admit it?
Never.
Think of all the things I gave you, all the fun we had together.
Yeah, we did have some good times.
So let's end this discussion.
Wait a minute, Kay. Think of all the pain and repercussions, all the problems that you caused people. And when trouble got too hard, who saved your life and fixed the situation?
It was you, Lord.
That's right, son, so come with me. I'll show you real wealth. You bowing down to an entity that's lower than yourself.
Yeah, that makes sense. I'll follow you.
You made the right choice. You won't regret this.
Hold up, God. What's the matter with your voice?
Oh, I'm just a little horse, son, from all of this debating.
God, horse? Wait a minute. I've been tricked, man. This is Satan. You deceived me and brought me here to make me follow wrong.
Yeah, the voice you thought was God was really my voice all along.
Well, if that's the case, I didn't know, so God will still bless me. That means that God was speaking in your voice to try to test me. I guess at least I'm hoping that's the way it gotta be.
Not necessarily. Actually, K, both voices were me.
Aw, man, I done accidentally condemned my own soul. Gave it up to evil, knowing that ain't even how I roll. Yeah, I sin, but I love God, and that's who I submit to.
I know, son, and that's why I came down here to get you.
Hold up, now, who is this? See, now I'm getting confused.
I'm the real God. This was a test, son. You made it through.
I know this ain't another trick, and what you say is true.
Once you claim me, Satan lost all power over you. But he was never here in this case. I made it this hard.
So you was God posing as Satan, doing an imitation of God, acting like Satan? That's too deep, but I'm glad it's all over.
It's never over, cause the real devil is always on your shoulder. So remember, every single trial that I put you through, if you was in the valley of decision, what would you do?
Words transported on dust particles.
Listen,
I limit you with subliminal mental minerals, similar chemicals of rattlesnake venom in my genitals. My plague invades till no one else is left to fight us. Verbal hepatitis mixed with St. Louis encephalitis. I flow over possessed rappers like preacher men do, but instead of an exorcism, I'll be putting the demons up in you. You fade to black with no coming back. Half human, half bomb attack, with a full map of my brain tracking the almanac. Once I devise your demise, you'll never rise up. I'm a dream traveler, so the only way to see me is with your eyes shut. The frequency sailor, interplanetary emailer, professional carbon monoxide poison inhaler. Enter your head and study words that you could've read, and I intercepted any murderous lyrics that you would've said.
This is open thought surgery. The verses he dispersed are purposely murdered unmercifully. No one is personally worse than me. The atoms that burst in me feed the earth, the universe verbally nursing
me. I'm the son of Sam, the ambulance driver, saw who I am and ran. The lyrical a vampire who was filmed by a phantom cameraman. Your life is non-recoupable,
yeah.
Nothing else I can do for you. I transform from superhuman to marsupial. I spit 17 conniptions, witnesses gave descriptions of non-existent fictitious carry no ghost depictions. I ain't seeking love, the actions that I'm speaking of caused the weeping of 10 million and left the whole atmosphere leaking blood. Shife on the mic like a devious wife. I won't kill you, I just abduct you and hide you in a previous life. I clone hearts when a twilight zone starts. I'll imbalance your talents and make you allergic to your own thoughts. I stop time, walk in a schoolroom and shot rhymes. Got 9 murder cases for popping minds on suicide hotline. And lyrically, I'm denouncing men. My head be pounding when ancient rap spirits be bouncing in for counseling. This is open thought surgery. The first is he dispersed, I purposely murdered unmercifully. No one is personally worse than me. The atoms that burst in me feed the earth, the universe verbally nursing me. This is open thought surgery. The first is he dispersed, I purposely murdered unmercifully. No one is personally worse than me. The atoms that burst in me feed the earth, the universe verbally nursing me.
The predicament I leave men in was written in pen. They named me valedictorian of schools that I didn't attend. I regurgitate repeatedly at the thought of you. I'll stalk you for life, so no matter where you live, I already live next door to you. They say I'm sick, I guess that's sort of true,
yeah.
Body dissections made sure that every family member received a part of you. The 10 strains of untamable fluid in my veins were unnameable. What's in my brain will make the self-explanatory unexplainable. I'm hardened Marvin, dissolving fraud MCs by putting them all in a barden cauldron. Till the world stops revolving, a zone I'm stepping in. A body cast is what I left him in. I made a deaf man here, but when he heard you flow, he went deaf again. You better make your mortuary reservations. My string of rap murders made a serial killer hand in his resignation. I'm unleashing verbal pestilence. My weaponless method is vocal death manifested through text messages.
This is open thought surgery. The first is he dispersed, I purposely murdered unmercifully. No one is personally worse than me. The atoms that burst in me feed the earth, the universe verbally nursing me. This is open thought surgery. The first is he dispersed, I purposely murdered unmercifully. No one is personally worse than me. The atoms that burst in me feed the earth, the universe verbally nursing me.
Gotta do out here, man. Gotta make these streets feed us, man. Ain't nobody else gonna do it. Boys is out here hungry, trying to get it any way they can. So this is what we gonna do. Listen.
Your boy ain't trying to be the hardest, I'm just trying to be a grown man. Live prosperous, see money and touch it with my own hands. Worship God, help people and don't let life defeat me. Show love and treat people how I would want them to treat me. I speak with such deepness, some question my streetness. A mistake if you ever take my kindness for weakness. Yeah, hard times I beat that, done took heat and gave heat back. Been drawed on by police and shot at by street cats. Discriminate on no money, 9 to 5 or hood money. The rap game done helped me turn bad money to good money. Done had sex and made love, ran game and play love. But right now $1 million couldn't make me trade love. Never sold crack or sold pills, just wisdom and cold skills. But in my city ain't no deals, that's your jock cars and show grills. And that's backwards, the game is getting faker every year. People base the artists off of what they see, not what
I'm
they hear.
From my heart, homie, I've been trying to keep it straight up from the start, homie. But these evil forces ripping me apart, homie. I'm trying to make people appreciate my art, homie. I'm in this world still trying to find my way, man. Still patiently waiting on my day, man. But I'm running out of good things to say, man. And suicide ain't an option, so I pray, man. That's what it is, dude.
reality I sit from. You want some, come get some. They say KR not rap so much about the nation of Islam, but kill that. The NOI backs me and I back them, and they don't print enough money to make your boy attack them. You want me? You take my subject matter like a leave it. Me sell out for a record deal I can't even conceive. Life ain't all about the money, love or money's our opponent. If my ties to Islam block me from a deal, then I don't want it. Whether radio or industry, you fake, I'ma attack y'all. And you can't blackball a man that's already been blackballed. All states get slapped on, punks with broad straps on. And I ain't no studio gangster trying to hide behind a rap song. In the park, you gotta fight. You a mark, get out of sight. Your boss worse than your bite. What's in the dark comes to the light. Must be crazy if you think that I would ever fear another man. The mic be in my left, the murder weapon in my other hand. And none of these stuck up left females, I've been tied. Yeah, girl, you look good, but you a monster on the inside. Messed up in the head, frustrated and depressed. Thinking what a man is driving is a measure of success.
I'm speaking from my heart, homie. I've been trying to keep it straight up from the start, homie. But these evil forces ripping me apart, homie. I'm trying to make people appreciate my art, homie. I'm in this world still trying to find my way, man. Still patiently waiting on my day, man. But I'm running out of good things to say, man. And suicide ain't an option, so I pray, man. That's what it is, dude.
I'm stressed out and bow down, yeah. Half my dreams toe down. And 85% of the folks I ever met was low down. No nuts, you better grow them, huh. Got hands, learn to throw them. And you can hang around a person all your life and still don't know them. That's so true, but that's a part of life you gotta go through. Like being poor and working at a job you hate to go to. I guess I start mobbing, I'm hungry, tired of starving. My gal running me crazy daily, now I'm tired of arguing. Need something to uplift me, the game is real shifty. Jay Flex is doing 30 years and Pharaoh doing 50. And Aftermath and 10, my boy God did 15. And these cakes is out here acting hard when they softer than whipped cream. My enemies unjustly tell lies when they disgust me. You shocked because I never trusted you. I barely trust me, can't touch me. You out there every day, I'm kinda rusty. Say you ain't jealous the way my name is in your mouth. You must be
from my heart, homie. I've been trying to keep it straight up from the start, homie. But these evil forces ripping me apart, homie. I'm trying to make people appreciate my art, homie. I'm in this world still trying to find my way, man. Still patiently waiting on my day, man. But I'm running out of good things to say, man. And suicide ain't an option, so I pray, man. That's what it is, dude.
Money, but when you gotta be smart. Somebody said a fool and his money are destined to part. Two cats started out with no paper, came up with a scheme. Hit the streets and started hustling and stacking up green. They gained power and respect in only 2 quick years. Accumulated strong connections, the streets was theirs. Stayed focused on the business side, respected the hustle. One represented the brains, the other one was the muscle. But bad moves put the whole operation in danger. Bringing women in the mix and doing business with strangers. And guess who it was slipping? They're supposed to be brains, violating some of the major principles of the game. His homeboy tried to tell him that he was getting too wild, showboating and getting addicted to that fast lifestyle. Rule one, when you put in work, never discuss it. Got infiltrated by a female undercover and busted.
No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or materials, nothing can stay. In due time, every situation fades away. Understand that all good things will end one day. No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or material, nothing can stay. In due time, every situation fades away. Understand, all good things will end one day.
Been with your man for a year now, and you think he the one. Living together 5 months, even accepted his son. He was working when you met him, doing good with his life. And you can picture being introduced to folks as his wife. But then a side of him you never seen started to show. You found yourself teaching him things a man should already know. He lost his job and started falling off, but she didn't clown. He laid around the house, but she
steady was holding it down. Now y'all relationship is cursed. You was glad at first, hoping he changed back, but things going from bad to worse. Don't wanna leave him, cause you love him and you're comfortable with him. But every other week you got to call the laws to come get him. Now when she finally let him go, mentally she was done. Judging every man she meet now off the actions of one. Baby, refocus and be patient and God will reveal one. View the time you spend with him as preparation for your real one.
No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or materials, nothing can stay. In due time, every situation fades away. Understand that all good things will end one day. No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or material, nothing can stay. In due time, every situation fades away. Understand all good things will end one day.
Mama was down from day one, a real queen on the throne. Gave you life and raised you up until the day you was grown. And even then, if you were struggling, she gave you a hand. Instilled every quality in you that made you a man. She was your nurse, your counselor, lifted you when you was down. Even managed to make you hard when daddy wasn't around. Yeah, she spoiled you a little bit, but never spared the rod. And was the first one to ever introduce you to God. You didn't understand that life was too deep to sleep. The most important people in our life we planned for cheap. Until one day you looked around and mama was gone. And that safety net no longer there to fall back on. You never thought about tomorrow, you just looked at today. Ungrateful for God's gift, so he took it away. And it was good while it lasted through your life's endeavor. Whether people, love, or money, nothing lasts forever.
No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or materials, nothing can stay. In due time, every situation fades away. Understand that all good things will end one day. No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or material, nothing can stay. In due time, every situation fades away. Understand all good things will end one day.
To rush your thoughts to the hospital. He didn't even have to face these
skills. Cause he got executed by the ghost of AC Chill. I'ma rip you with this verse, and when I finish the story, you gon' run off the stage crying like a baby mama on Maury.
If words could kill,
I'd be driven to see my enemies murdered by deadly flows given to me.
If words could kill,
that would be a vision to see. Cause if they could, nobody would be living but me. K-Reno the brain cell repopulator, and my mind contains more lines than a telephone operator. I grab a glass,
do what?
Propose a toast to you, and mentally murder the family member that means the most to you. I think on a level that only can be comprehended on alien nations. I'm murdering rappers with telekinetic paralysis, thought penetration. Blast my enemy out of the vicinity, mentally superior energy, rhyme chemistry. Too many wanna be a proximity, but no sir, feminine flows are no ketamine. Ooh, I got juice in me, but I ain't young as I used to be. I shoot words loosely, MC Bruce Lee. Scientists trying to reproduce me. I make MCs choke a fussy. If I burn, I use cables to boost me. I schedule your burial with ease and burn you like a venereal disease.
If words could kill,
I'd be driven to see my enemies murdered by deadly flows given to me.
If words could kill,
that would be a vision to see. Cause if they could, nobody would be living but me.
Lyrical assassin, carrying on me, I'm a lyrical assassin. Klondike Cat is a lyrical assassin. Tila Rock is a lyrical assassin. Ron Felony is a lyrical assassin. Justice is a lyrical assassin. Texas Tech is a lyrical assassin. Point Blank is a lyrical assassin.
Country was founded by slave owners who wanted to be free. So they killed a lot of white English people in order to continue owning their black African people so they could wipe out the rest of the red Indian people and move west and steal the rest of the land from the brown Mexican people, giving them a place to take off and drop their nuclear weapons on the yellow Japanese people. You know what the motto of this country ought to be? You give us a color, we'll wipe it out.
K-Reno and Dope B, Murdoch, what's up? Come on.
They fought and they bled. Niggas these days can't even see 5 minutes ahead. Most our people either ignorant, ass backwards, or scared. Ain't got no bread or broke because nobody broke bread. I'm seeing red. Hey Bush, won't you change your attack and send your drunk ass daughters overseas to Iraq? We snatching all our people back, and when we get through, Colin Powell and Condoleezza will be listening to Screw. Yeah, I never let these snakes rope me in. Black folks watching the war, talking about I hope we win. Who the hell is we? The U.S. your enemy too. And when they finish over there, fool, they'll be coming for you. Now round up all the sellout sucker terms and tricks. We snapped the preachers out the pulpit in 2006. And anybody trying to stop K from doing my duty, I'ma leave your head flatter than a white girl's booty, huh?
We ain't scared of your politics. We see your wicked ass politics. You want the real, come follow this. Death of a politician, 2006. We ain't scared of your politics. I see your wicked ass politics. You want the real, come follow this. Death of a politician, 2006.
Right, man, I can't believe how bold you stand. You call the Mexicans illegal when you stole their land. Could've helped us in New Orleans, but too evil to try. You blew the levees up and left the black people to die. On death row, you're executing while you stand saluting. Y'all murder Stanley Williams and Francis Newton. I'm waiting inside the storm for the rapture to come. And Bin Laden blew up the buildings while they captured Saddam. Put us in poverty to spark crime and make laws spill us. Lock us up for selling something y'all invented to kill us. Jail is legalized slavery, I'm speaking the fact. And the highest percent of prison population is black. Now prison's on
the stock market, cause it's an industry. Kill a black mind, replace it with white supremacy. To them, you still a nigga slave, dumb and embarrassing. But as soon as they start a war, we all Americans.
We ain't scared of your politics. We see your wicked ass politics. You want the real, come follow this. Death of a politician, 2006. We ain't scared of your politics. I see your crooked ass politics. You want the real, come follow this.
Death of a politician, 2006.
Yo, woke up from my rest and got out of bed. Put sandals on my feet, wrap a turban around my head. Most high son, so I live like a god. Dope be the name, got guns, iron rods too. Government gets away with disgusting crime. I'm all about higher learning like Busta Rhymes. And Ice Cube, terrorist ain't a nice dude. You grown to hate me, white boy, but I'm never like you. Bomb threats scaring you with harassing mail. Blow the Catholic Church up with blasting jail. $8 trillion deficit, what about taxes? Every time I ask this, Mr. President won't return my phone call or faxes. Sit round waiting on crackers, freedom never rings. My life done had more blues than B.B. King. South Park Coalition, we conditioned. Plus in position on top of a roof, death of a politician.
We ain't scared of your politics. We see your crooked ass politics. You want the real, come follow this. Death of a politician, 2006. We ain't scared of your politics. I see your crooked ass politics. You want the real, come follow this.
Death of a politician, 2006. And ain't gon' change the condition. Instead of turning on them, sit them down, quit talking and listen. They turn to the streets, cause there ain't no love at home. Thinking hustling is fly, bragging and getting swole in the dome. But a real G ain't gotta glorify nothing they do. Cause if you really true to the game, the streets gon' glorify you. Listen,
you gon' respect me.
Long as I'm rolling with the guard, partner, I don't need nobody to protect you.
Yeah.
People pulling funny moves just to spite me. It might be jealousy, you ain't gotta like me, but
you gon' respect me.
If I die real G, I guarantee that the streets will resurrect me. Be who you are, things
all in the place. Disrespect the game, watch it blow up in your face.
Feel what I'm saying and try to understand good. Ask yourself the question, what's worse, losing some money or your manhood? Don't be counterfeiting, stick what you live. When it comes to respect, remember that you get what you give. A lot of females be tripping, and some of you grown, dressing like hookers, then get mad with me and come at your own. Some of y'all be trying to get attention with your behind. Don't understand that you can't attract a man with your mind. If your body is all you got to offer, brother, what's gonna be left when y'all get tired of laying up with each other? I don't consider you a hoe, but that's the image you show. Cause I'm knocking you down and we just met 2 hours ago. But I can't talk about nobody without checking me first.
For real.
I ain't no better than her, anything or worse for sure. Show me respect, then nothing to come of it. Just make sure that you don't put a D.I.S. in the front of it. Listen,
you gon' respect me.
As long as I'm rolling with the guard, partner, I don't need nobody to protect you.
Yeah.
People pulling funny moves just to spite me. It might be jealousy, you ain't gotta like me, but
you gon' respect me.
And if I die real G, I guarantee that the streets will resurrect me. Be who you are, things will fall into place. Disrespect the game, watch it blow up in your face.
Yeah, listen to your boy for a second, man. The word respect means the state of being regarded with deference or esteem. Willingness to show consideration or appreciation. Polite expressions or consideration or deference. In other words, man, just give people what you would want, man. Treat people like you would want to be treated, man. You know what I'm saying? Don't look at a person's situation and judge them off what you see. Judge that person off his intentions, you know what I'm saying? Because what appears to the eye might not be what's really going down. So in other words, man, respect people's mind, you feel me?
King James.
66 books this version contains, and not the only ones in the game. That was more, but from putting those in, they refrain. This fact is mostly unknown. You hope I'm wrong, but how come 73 books in the Bible that sits in the home of the Pope of Rome? The truth came, but we missed it. I got it twisted. There were multiple Bibles listed before the King James existed.
Kill the preacher, a falsehood, murder him dead. The intentional lie teacher, off with his head. When they empty out that garbage, fill him with proof. They attack you with deception,
yeah.
Kill them with truth. Kill the preacher, no matter where you see him. Transport his physical being from the pulpit to the mausoleum. With his concept of God, I'm disagreeing. The image of the black Messiah, Jesus, being depicted as European. Feel me? You thought he was, but he wasn't. The face you worship is Christ. It's actually Michelangelo's cousin. I speak plain, hoping you find what you seek, man. Know that the word Jesus ain't African, dude, that's a Greek name. This is serious, most ignorant. Congregations ain't hearing it. The Bible only covers a 6,000 year period. I'll pick up now and start chronologically descending from us to Jesus, Jesus to Moses, Moses to the beginning. And those consist of 2,000 year increments. We take the devil's teaching in, but we never even think of it. And the same demon that tricked the whole world and gave you yours was a savage in the Caucasus Mountains walking around on all fours. The pastor's a magician, the choir leader's a faggot. Murder them all from Billy Graham down to Jimmy Swagger. The black ones, the white ones, practice of Satanism. The holidays ain't nothing but devil worship and paganism. It don't matter what we follow, we in murdering range.
If all we do is quote scriptures but ain't helping nobody change. God don't offer no confusion, but we get plagued consistently. You wanna show a man his true religion, teach him his history.
Kill a preacher of falsehood, murder him dead. He intentional lie teacher, off with his head. When they empty out that garbage, fill him with proof. When they attack you with deception, kill him with truth.
We gon' send this one out to all these fake cats out here in the hood, claiming things they don't
always represent. Borrowing your money, but they never pay it back. Say it with me.
Hell yeah, I know somebody like that.
Talk a whole lot of smack, but they ain't gon' do jack. Say it with me.
Hell yeah, I know somebody like that.
I'm getting tired of fake people, sick of these artificial lying individuals and snitches blowing the whistle, hollering that they a baller, claiming they block beat, saying they move weight when they done badly seen weed. When they see you in the hood, straight love they try to show you. Get around some other folks and then they act like they don't know you. I ain't tripping about it, counterfeiting I can spot it. Bumming paper from you, but when you need it, they ain't got it. Killing your momentum, now I'm exposing them. Fake people, I see through them like panties with holes in them. Use a child, a baby, just claiming to be wild. Man, you ain't no real G, you got the feds on speed dial. Bragging about your women, saying they get your bread, but every time I see you, you rolling with hard heads. While you broke, you a step away from being in the red. You ain't hard, you just recently stopped peeing in the bed. They ain't never had a fight talking about shooting a gat. Say it with me.
Hell yeah, I know somebody like that.
Got a brand new pair of shoes and they don't know how to act. Say it with me.
Hell yeah, I know somebody like that.
Now what about these messy females with dirt on their hands, trying to give you some advice when they ain't got no man? Every time you start checking them, they changing the subject, trying to live like Oprah Winfrey on a dollar store budget. It's really a shame, man, they trifling game plan. Her kids looking like bums, she dressing in name brand. Girl, you ain't the same person, it's like you a new lady. Still thinking you fine when you wear by 280. Gold digging and bopping is your main occupation. Rather strip in the club than fill out an application. Still ain't got no money, still on probation. Yeah, you fine, but you need to check your hygiene situation. Let your homegirl live with you to give her a hand. She stole everything, got your house including your man. Four kids with five baby daddies, how can that be done? It's easy when two of them thinking one child is both of their son. Too lazy to get a job, she making money on her back. Say it with me.
Hell yeah, I know somebody like that.
She don't let nobody holler unless he making paper stacks. Say it with me.
Hell yeah, I know somebody like that.
Boy, you ain't no thug, fool, you ain't no killer. Behind closed doors, you sweet as homemade vanilla. Never been from the hood, you ain't never came around, fool. You from a subdivision on the outskirts of town. Some fellas get money, start acting brand new. Others smile in your face, knowing they can't stand you. Saying they got hands when they never threw a jab. On the metro, bragging about cars they used to have. Saying they went to jail for stuff.
starting up a little drama. Boy, you lying, you was visiting your grandma all summer.
Yeah.
You's an undercover sissy, computer punk, I told you. Cause you love letting boys log on and download.
Trying to act like you a G when you a down low cat, say it with me.
Hell yeah, I know somebody like that.
When the fighting was going down, you was hiding in the back, say it with me.
Hell yeah, I know somebody like that.
Always borrowing your money, but they never pay it back, say it with me.
Hell yeah, I know somebody like that.
Talk a whole lot of smack, but they ain't gonna do jack, say it with me.
Hell yeah, I know somebody like
that, yeah. K-Reno know somebody like that. Dopey know somebody like that. Point Blank know somebody like that. Klondike Cat know somebody like that. Gangsta Nip know somebody like that. AC Chill knew somebody like that. Murder One know somebody like that. My man Rebel know somebody like that. I'm Mr. Cap, I know somebody like that. SPC know somebody like that. Everybody know somebody like that. I know somebody like that.
Somebody like that. Somebody like that. You know somebody like that. Somebody like that. You know somebody like that. Somebody like that. You know somebody like that.
Everybody know somebody like that.
Know somebody like that.
I know somebody like that.
Know somebody like that. Somebody like that. You know somebody like that. Somebody like that. You know somebody like that.
Everybody know somebody like that.
Know somebody like that.
I know somebody like that.
Somebody like that. Somebody like that. You know somebody like that. Somebody like that. You know somebody like that. Somebody like that. You know somebody like that.
Everybody know somebody like that.
Somebody like that.
I know somebody like that.
Choice of occupation, gave no motivation, doubted my determination. Threats to put me out of a house were the worst case, especially since I ain't wanna move in the first place. Said she'd never throw it in my face, but she was lying. I'm trying, but she ain't knowing she was this close to dying.
I almost murdered my girlfriend. I almost murdered my girlfriend. I almost murdered my girlfriend this morning. I'm tired of living in this hell. I'd rather be sitting in a jail cell. I almost murdered my girlfriend.
Yeah. I almost murdered my girlfriend this morning. Yeah. At least three or four times I gave a fair warning. Unemployed, waiting for my money to improve. She was paying the bills, so she started putting power moves. Telling me I ain't a man, I'm sorry and I'm lazy. Talking to me in ways she never did and it's crazy. Never mentioned the time when she didn't have a dime. I grinded for her and two kids that wasn't even mine. Now the tables are turned and my pockets are clean. I started seeing her true colors and that color was green. You either love me or you don't love me, ain't no in between. Using your money as a weapon on my self-esteem. Telling your friends our problems, you cried and lied. If you gon' put them in our business and these tell both sides. While they telling you what their husbands and boyfriends do, you on the phone complaining about what I ain't doing for you. That's why
I almost murdered my girlfriend. I almost murdered my girlfriend. I almost murdered my girlfriend this morning. I'm tired of living in this hell. I'd rather be sitting in a jail cell. I almost murdered my girlfriend.
Yeah, yeah. She laid down
down and fell asleep without making the bed up. I'm fed up, her dirty friends pumping her head up. I ain't tripping on making love, cause even when we do, I'm trying to do my best to visualize any woman but you. But I'm sure you do the same thing too. Our problems ain't nothing new, good times are far and few. You ask for my advice, but when I hand it, you drop it quick, like you just wanna know what I'ma say so you can do the opposite. Man. Years ago, I should've quit you. Swung at me, I grabbed your hand, you told the police that I hit you, that fits you. It's too many problems we couldn't get through, plus some issues with this one dude that you refuse to admit to. You wanna know a man, study and see. Don't judge what he is today, try to see what he could be. I didn't kill her, I spared her life, but the next night I woke up and caught her standing over me with a knife.
I almost murdered my girlfriend. I almost murdered my girlfriend. I almost murdered my girlfriend. It's a morning, in this hell, I'd rather be sitting in a jail cell. I almost murdered my girlfriend.
View it as a bump in the road, cause it'll have you looking around the house for something to load. I know the whole situation, girl, I know what he done. Ran game, lied, and left you one deep with his son. You gave him everything and got nothing, now it's a shame. Then looking at your own child's face brings back pain, cause when you see him, you see the man that did you so wrong. You get hard-hearted and feel like you can raise him alone. And I know you can, hell, you've been doing it this long. But packing all the way for years makes it hard to be strong. You better take a little time out to gather yourself. With no laughter felt, just all tears, that's bad for your health. Don't get caught up in emotion, learn to hover above. You stop loving yourself, you won't be here for others to love.
If you don't love you, if you don't love, you can't love no one else. How can you love someone if you don't love yourself?
This fella pumped up your head with the words that he said. Not even 24 hours later, he had you in bed. Said it was you and him forever, and that he was your man. Too infatuated to understand his ultimate plan. Now you done broke ties with family and got with him fast. He educated you on street hustles to bring in cash. You were skeptical at first, but he sold you a dream. He hit you with the if you love me, you would do it routine. Now you out there on the streets and stripping up in the club, selling your body and drugs, and it's supposed to be love. You look forward up in the wrong place and went with the flow. Now you stay high because your self-esteem was low, and every day you seem to fall off just a little bit more. Your appearance ain't even the same as it was before. You gave your heart to a man who didn't have one of his own, and when he found somebody new to use, he left you alone.
If you don't love you, if you don't love,
you can't love no one else.
No, you can't.
How can you love someone,
oh,
if you don't love yourself?
You must love yourself.
Now you grew up in a household that wasn't too stable. Used to dream about leaving, but you just wasn't able. A dysfunctional family mama would rally around. With an abusive father, peace of mind could barely be found. It's real hard being raised up in a house full of fools. Somehow you never let that hold you back from going to school. Mama got a drug problem, but she in denial. And your own father molested you since you was a child. You done lost your innocence, man, at a real young age. Lost faith in all men and feeling pent up rage. Depressed and suicidal.
suicidal, feeling heartless and cold, blaming yourself for something that you couldn't control. But don't ever feel like it's nothing that you could do.
Nah.
You can have a brand new life, but it starts with you. You can still make a good man, a wonderful wife. Don't let life take you over, just take over your life.
If you don't love you, if you don't love you, you can't love no one else. No, you can't. No, you can't.
How can you love someone?
Just love yourself.
Oh, no. If you don't love yourself,
please love yourself. Yes, you can love. If you don't love you, you can't love.
And bring cleanness. A king sleeps 16 blings, could not dream this. Take aim, shameless, reigned and stood blameless. The untamed rebels aflame, remain nameless. Make it rain, jugular veins, it's never painless. Craniums are drained to frames, became brainless. I'm seeing far places and evil as unformed yet. The reincarnation of people who ain't born yet. Bomb threat, tropical storm, making your palms sweat. Human unicorn who ain't developed his horn yet. If you're blind, follow my design and find me ahead of my time, like I got a clock behind me. This is a class to me. Want me, just ask for me. I travel so far ahead, your future's the past to me.
We are all time travelers. Each one of us holds the capacity to transport ourselves to any period of existence, past, present, or future. The abstract method of travel is the human mind. The concrete method is our own divine bloodline. Time travel. Witness it.
I was there in the midst of triple darkness, in the mind of the originator right after he brought this universe into existence. I witnessed the prophets predict instances that would happen in the distance. I was there when they made trips to Africa and transported us in the holds of the slave ships. I stood next to Harriet with a rifle and oversaw Jesus speaking to his disciples. I seen the whole slave period, and I was one of the builders of the Sphinx in the pyramids. I saw the Titanic ship sinking, and I was one of the last slaves that had no love for Abe Lincoln. I watched streets turn deadly. I kicked back and saw God drown Pharaoh in the Red Sea. I ran down court with Jordan. I even tried to warn Eve about the serpent in the garden. I built satellites that scan stars. I listened in on American presidents as they planned wars. I traveled through millenniums. I saw the pilgrims spread disease, murdering the Indians. I saw them bringing in cocaine. Was in the lab when they made crack and sparked up the dope game. And the first rock lit up. I was sitting on the bus the day Rosa wouldn't get up. Saw King's dream in plain view. And I was there years from now when the dream finally came through. Me and Garvey was stepping. Nat Turner was my boy, I'm the one that gave him his murder weapon. I saw Law murder Babylon. I was at Savior's Day when Elijah chose Sarakon. I fought a Japanese shogun, and I was one of the Egyptian scholars that Socrates stole from.
Follow me now.
Time traveler, make me move with time, time. Time traveler, it's in the bloodline, line. Time traveler, it be boggle your mind, mind. Is mine, time traveler,
time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler,
time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, time traveler, line, line. Time traveler, it be boggle your mind, mind. Time traveler, the universe is mine, mine.